And check this out now. Amazing dash cam video shows police and others rescue a man from another burning car. This one happened early on New Year's Day in Corpus Christi, Texas. Police say a wrong way driver hit a vehicle on a state highway there, causing it to flip onto its side and catch fire. That wrong way driver was killed, and police say the other driver would not have survived if not for the Good Samaritans.